town now seems to be a disaster area. And while authorities and relief workers from Monarch are redoubling their efforts, it seems everybody's working at capacity. And
time was broken. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. The countermeasure.
Okay, then.
Christ!
Joyce, you hear me?
Charlie.
You're here for the CFR, right?
The countermeasure.
Well, you're kind of lucky because Serene's left the building. We're in lockdown, but the good news is I know this system like the back of my hand. I can open doors for you. All of them.
Cute.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. Alright?
So, who are you exactly? Why are you helping me?
Look, I'm not here to fuck you over, dude. We all want the same thing. Look, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know how you getting the CFR is gonna help, but at this point, I'll take a slim hope over no hope. So put your big boy pants on and get it done.
Welcome to the international headquarters of Monarch Solutions. This state-of-the-art building has become world famous for its its unique architecture and its iconic presence in the Riverport skyline.
All right.
Unprecedented level of automation. Designed with both comfort and security in mind, complete with a zero carbon footprint. The building provides a safe...
Mr. Hatch! I thought you... They said...
Monarch employees. Monarch Solutions. All we think about is the future.
Mr. Hatch! I thought you... They said you're dead.
They are confused about a great many things. I have a little job for you.
But I'm not sure I should...
You are still working for me.
Yes, of course. Whatever you say, Mr. Hatch.
There's no way for them to understand what's happening. Must be scary. All right, how am I getting to Paul's office?
I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
Hey, guy. You in there? I'm locked out.
Yeah. I'm gonna get that door free. But be careful, there's a lot of scared and angry meatheads on the other side. There you go. Don't get your ass killed.
Exist!
I need to access that skybridge.
Yeah, no problem. Just a sec. But you better keep an eye out, Joyce. That thing out there? I don't think it's gone. Okay, off you go.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me. I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul had. That's what he was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job. Machine here? Shit. This is where they brought the university core. This is Paul's machine. Looks like they have it on the top floor. Fuck. Was that Hatch? The train.
All personnel, stay clear of the lower levels. There's a possible hazard. Repeat, stay clear of the lower levels. There appears to be a train crashed into the building. The situation is under control. All personnel should remain in secure areas. There are intruders in the building. Repeat, remain in secured areas.
Hey, Charlie. I got another locked door here.
Not bad, Joyce. That's Serene's office. Let me just unlock that bad boy for you. Serene's got access to the CFR chamber from his office. I'll meet you there. There.
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
My office alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. I'm done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR. If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
I'm done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard. The countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he'd built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him.
Only one of Serene's treatments survived the explosion. His time was running out.
So was everybody else's. Paul spent a long time running Monarch in secret. It probably didn't help with that whole disconnected from reality thing. He lived through twice. All of it mapped out, from memory.
He knew the market trends before they occurred. He had the tools to make a fortune, and he did.
Paul saw what was coming. It broke him. He refused to believe that it could be changed. And he cast aside the only people who could have convinced him otherwise. Paul was a powerful man, the leader of an empire. But behind the veil, he was a dying man. The signs were clear. Dr. Amaral was the one thing keeping Paul alive, but reading through their exchanges, there was something more than professional going on.
That's not my place to comment on.
You're not supposed to be wearing that.
Look,
Joss,
I can explain.
Joss, Wheeler. I'm tech support. No, seriously.
Joyce! Help! It's Joyce! Fuck him up! You man! I can't fight him! Let's fight him! Hey, cover! Reloading! Fire support! Get behind him!
Over. Joyce, thank God. Shit, that could have been real bad.
You're Charlie.
Yeah. Let me get this door open.
They'd stockpiled all the chronon particles from Ground Zero to keep the lifeboat running.
Enough to hopefully last until a proper solution was discovered.
There you go, Joyce. Here's hoping you know what the fuck you're doing.
Yeah, me too. It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure. Beth died for it, and I knew it could fix the fracture. This fucking thing. The problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it. The only person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
University time machine. They've got the core here.
Can we go or what?
I need to get to the chamber above.
No problem. Got a way up right here.
Thanks for the help.
No biggie. Make it count.
Yeah. You're not coming?
No, I gotta get back down. Someone I really want to get back to. Good luck, Joyce.
Yeah. Something had gone down in that chamber before I arrived. Whatever it was bloody. I'd seen the dead guy before.
Liam Burke.
What the hell
Hey, why are you going up there anyways?
Short version? I gotta go back in time and save my brother.
You're gonna go back in time, yeah, right. Whatever. You don't have to tell me, I guess.
Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control, but that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back, maybe get to Will before Paul killed him. And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around. The core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place. Okay, this should do it.
Deploying the corridor. Phase one underway. Please clear all personnel from the operation.
Another
welcome, you very slow machine lady.
The machine was ready. I just needed to put in the date. The earliest I could go back to was the time that the core was first activated. At the university.
Not much time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice.
You better be as advertised.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah? That was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower level.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core. Prowler team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Where the hell is that extraction team? We were supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam Burke in for...
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
You never tried to stop Monarch from extracting the core.
The fact that they stole it was the only reason I was able to return to the past. It's not a logic I wanted to mess around with.
Mm-hmm.
escaped from the lab after the experiment. It seemed like Monarch was dealing with somebody other than us. That was me, all along.
HQ! Striker team is down! It's Joyce!
Rigor 9, what do you mean, Striker team is down? How many? Fucking hell, we underestimated him. Take him out, whatever it takes.
Didn't expect two of me, did you? Gate control. I don't have the code.
Burke.
The hell are you doing down here? I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Probably because I'm not rocking those ugly astronaut pants. Hatch's orders.
Neighbor of the beast, you know?
All right.
665. Okay.
Get your team.
Somewhere else. Well, I electricians, you are not. Yeah, this isn't good.
Strikers.
He's obviously not alone. My bet is there's at least five of them working in here.
Direct fire! Burn me down! I'm going in! Get behind him! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Go find him!
Friendly can't move!
Gotta get to the library. It will before it's too late. No time to lose. I gotta get to Will. Shit. Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up with Serene if you disagree.
Needs to reunite at the Dry Docks Cronin extraction grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
We're not getting any response from the sniper unit investigating the rooftops as we speak.
Keep me posted.
The whole sniper unit's wiped. No way he did that on his own. We need to find out who's unaccounted for. This might be an inside job. Let's start a list of who's missing.
I think I heard something. Search the area.
We're
it's
under
him.
Attack!
Joyce is on the rooftop!
Engage him!
Negative! He's in the library! We're under fire!
Goddamn glory strike! Where is he? I need answers! Where the hell is Joyce?
Is in the library, then who'd they spot up here?
Don't know.
Will? Already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time. Will.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
Ah!
Jack! You saved me.
Welcome back. Hey, Will. Here's a present.
Countermeasure. How? Oh, Jack.
Will! Come on! Come on, Will, let's go! Monarch had it the whole time. Does it work?
Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. The fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. There's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
Then you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set, but the future isn't. We gotta go. This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes, which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg, then...
No egg metaphors.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point. The past remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes.
And
the Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Surprised you actually waited. It's almost like you're listening to me.
Well, the last time I didn't listen to you, the fracture occurred. Consider me open to following orders.
That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
All right, through here.
Amy.
We can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get suckered into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Cronon field regulator. I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see. Come on, this place is... Oh shit, watch out! Well, hey! Go this way, now! Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young, and afterwards, I always hoped it would all pass you by without touching you.
Yeah. I get it.
Come on. Let's just go to the future and fix this mess.
There. It's locked.
You hid the machine here. You really never used it yourself?
No, I didn't dare. Not after the men came out. It was Paul. He tried to kill me. Damn. Rusted shut. Jack, a hand? One more time.
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed him.
Somehow he found my machine there and used it to come back to 1999.
And founded Monarch. He escaped from Monarch and became what he escaped from.
Insanity. I never should have built the machine. I should have left well enough alone. Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Yeah.
All right, we'll go to the future. A little after your time of departure. Before the fracture stopped time permanently. I don't know, I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course it'll be dangerous. At this point, what isn't? But I've been curious to try this. Jack, when we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me. That's our window, when we know it can work, before time actually ends for good.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Huh, like they're experts.
They kind of are.
All they know, they stole from me. You worry about your end, I'll worry about mine.
All right, well. That works.
This is amazing. All those years. I never imagined that it would be like this.
Crap. Hang on, Will.
He's here!
Forget Will, Jack. However he came to be here, he's done. It's over.
What's going on, Paul? You look fucked up. Even by your fucked up standards.
You took the CFR, Jack.
I took it back. I don't care how messed up you are, Paul. You're not taking it from me.
I don't want it! I just want it gone. Forever.
Gone. What about your survival plan?
Fuck the lifeboat, Jack! We're just gonna let the clock run out on this and be done with it.
Move. down.
Never mind. Tell me later. We got work to do. I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. The time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It'll be a universal event.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen.
Jack, give me a hand with this.
What do you need?
The countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jump start. That's you.
Countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack. Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on.
I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. Countermeasure burned out. Should be stable now. Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But this... Well, there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over. Whoa.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path, and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?
I'll come back for you.
Best girl I ever had. Can't remember anything at all.
You've been very patient with us and very helpful. Thank you.
Yeah, well, that patience is starting to wear pretty thin.
Of course. Right outside.
Mr. Joyce.
Finally. Thought you wanted to talk, not get my life story.
Well, you were at the heart of all of this. And you can understand our need to find out exactly what happened.
I heard it's all being pinned on Paul. It's quite the feat.
Paul Serene always danced to his own tune, you know that. He and his delusions did tremendous damage to Monarch. But we can still salvage this company. We could use a man like you. It's not the same Monarch you know, Mr. Joyce. Your exceptional qualities are obvious. And we both know you have certain needs our expertise could help with. We can help each other.